Across the shore, in distant lands, with dark stars overhead, the prince was fast asleep until a cat jumped on his bed. They walked through the golden garden gate. But the prince didn't like the garden and started kicking down the trees. He ducked. When the rabbit came to visit, the prince said, "Time to play." Through dark corridors he chased her, hop, hop, hop. The prince, he couldn't catch her. His heart was filled with wrath. The rabbit slipped right out the... was cold throughout the palace. The moon shone bright outside. "I'm thirsty," said the prince, so the sheep fetched a drink. "Just one more thing," said the prince, "before I drift to sleep."